come with me to get my birthday nails done. So I actually saw this on Pinterest. I got a matte powder, this was just an infill, and then I also got the oval shape and then a coat of bubble bath on top. And then I picked a really cute design which was super simple, and I just really liked it actually. I can't believe I've been getting oval nails recently. Like, before I was such a square girl, but how they turned out was literally perfect. I'm really, really happy with them.